Hi, my name is Ted. I'm going to take you on a tour of our beautiful campus here at Notre Dame College. To the Office of Admissions. This is where it all begins. This is the Falcon's Nest. It's like a big family room. There's a lot of things going on here all the time. Over there you can watch a movie and play games. There's different activities that are always offered, like art workshops or conversation groups. People are always hanging out here, just doing their homework or talking. This is one of our computer labs. We have several places like this on campus. It's okay if you don't come to school with your own computer, we got you covered. Notre Dame takes pride in the fact that we have many students who are the first members of their family to go to college. And this center is for them, a place to help first-gen students to succeed. This is Career Services. They help you with so many things here. They do career coaching, they'll help you get an internship, they'll review your resume, and so much more. They'll help you get a job now and help you figure out a path for your future. Welcome to the Falcon Cafe. This is such a great place to come between classes. They have coffee drinks, smoothies, bagels, muffins, salads, sandwiches. This is such a great place to listen to live music, to meet and hang out with friends or a faculty member. In the back of the cafe, we have our Falcon Spirit Shop. This is where you get all of your NDC apparel and other swag. This is Christ the King Chapel. It was completed in 1928. It's a really beautiful, quiet space for private prayer, some quiet time. We use this space for church, for choir concerts, and many other ceremonies during the year. This is the Keller Athletic Complex. If you're an athlete, you're going to spend a lot of time here. This is the campus ministry office. You're always welcome to come here between classes and get a snack. We always have food, and we'll always ask you how you're doing. This is the counseling center. Students come here for all sorts of reasons, dealing with the stress of being away from home or having a new roommate, feeling down, or just needing a place to talk. It's a supportive and confidential space. They even have a therapy dog named Penny. The Academic Support Center was founded in 2005 to serve students with learning differences. Students who are part of this program receive personalized tutoring and assistance with their academics. This is Regina Chapel. This is where we have our student-led Sunday evening church services. Whether you're Catholic or not, everyone is welcome here. Welcome to Mueller Field. Go Falcons! Welcome home. This is an example of what your dorm room would look like. Living on campus is a great way to be part of our Notre Dame family. There's always activities happening on your floor, and the dining hall is right around the corner. Thanks for joining me on the tour. Hopefully you got a small taste of life here at NDC. We invite you to become part of our Notre Dame family, and we can't wait to see you here on campus.